At the top of the fifth round, the Jets took Jamien Sherwood, number 20, at the top of your screen here. All right, a safety from Auburn, really a one-year starter, played a couple years, but really broke out this year, one of the best tacklers on the team. But he tested well from the standpoint he's got 34-inch arms. So when he's covering this tight end right here, he can wrap around it. But at almost 6'2", almost 220 pounds, watch how physical he gets when he recognizes things. Just take on the blocker right here and go make the tackle. He did that a lot. But this is where the long arms come in. Here he is covering the slot receiver from Georgia right here on this little speed out route. But with long arms, he doesn't have great speed, but you can play the ball in the air, get in the passing lane. See, you shrink the field right here. And on third down, they force a field goal attempt. Now here he is in the box. That's where he's at his best. Box safety, big kid, almost 220, good tackler. And when they come right at him right here, he's got a pretty good job putting the back in the periscope and taking Cook down and getting him down to the ground. Safety's job, make sure they don't go any further. Last line of defense. Jamien Sherwood, safety from Auburn in the fifth round to the Jets.